monster no longer.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, I got the blades back. You know what I'm saying? How do I use them? Is it square? Oh my god, I miss these things so much. Oh my god, I miss these. Oh my god, bro, they're so lit.
Pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Hmm.
I...
Now that Freya's given you the travel room to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table. Let me take this moment to tell you that what you're about to do is absolutely insane. But you all did it. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. Bridgekeeper in mind admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us.
I like this game.
You know, I really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Hold up.
Many reasons we went back to those blades.
And for a minute, I didn't know. I had a clue who the frick I was talking. Who was talking to me?
Flop. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is overwhelmed. What? Now what?
Well, this game's awesome. Not gonna lie.
when we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my Sun Altar sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study? Warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out, if we could reach it.
I'm still here, guys. Sorry, I'm talking. I'm just really focused on this game.
Is killing the Bridgekeeper help the dead lead Midgard?
I don't expect it will. Though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. Who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. What you want is his heart. Just take it, we can leave. Stop some trouble. You can do that, right?
Of course. I. Where'd he go? Over there. Oh, he wasn't ready. Alright, man, come on. I'm pretty sure you don't want to do this. What the frick was that move? Oh, it's like a repeat. Got him. Let's go. Oh, Let's go, baby.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
I mean, shee, I can do that. Amazing. What is that?
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, can I?
Kratos.
Zeus.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son. Shh. He's supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on! Equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowing thing here with your blades and throw. That little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See? Just let her loose. Just target that wind trap with your blades. See there? It's a little ball hanging in the middle of the door. I just wonder if it was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I had back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
Just an illusion. Focus on getting back.
I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do this. Oh. Embarrassing.
Find your watcher.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had a coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must respect, boy. You must never know.
Bollocks, respect, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Between realms?
Well, I made it there. Or I might have broken.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you could use it to travel to and from. But it breaks.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some keys to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Gentlemen certainly know how to get around. This isn't right. Yeah, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it. Back of your hand.
You still will.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
You must know the truth of what it is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Tell you that I have a son. It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the wounds foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he knew. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. I know the truth isn't simple. But nothing is when you lose your child.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
You understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I knew I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. but the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother never? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
Do. Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why you hear the whistle sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, Addy. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was about. Freya for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, you don't have to go right back to Kersval. Really? I mean, we're God. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing?
I will show you.
Let's try this again. Without interruptions. Itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god now. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing somebody else.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it. We had gods in the city, and they were in the way, dragging us into this little problem.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes? Tyr believed the mind.
Oh my god, good bed, guys. Good night.